my father ended up buying a block of land, and as a result of that, decided to start his own vineyard in 1970. We're around about 50 k's on the north side of the Great Dividing Range, and we've got beautiful warm nights. Our fruit ripens easy. We get all that dubiness that comes with warm climate. We're traditional. We want to keep the same quality of wine that we're doing now, and ultimately make Summerfield a destination.